A woman was spared from being ran over by a train earlier this week in Indore, Madhya Pradesh. While the lady tripped, attempting to board a speeding train on Tuesday, several passengers dragged her to safety. The Railway Protection Force in Indore captured the entire episode in CCTV cameras. The video shows the woman losing her balance and going down, with spectators quickly dragging her away from the tracks. A police officer can also be seen coming to the woman's help. The train came to a halt with a number of people jumping off to assist the woman and the gathering crowd. The woman traveler was entering a train together with a man and a child. The man and the child boarded the train after leaving their baggage inside. The woman jumped from the moving train and became trapped between the station and the platform. Getting on and off from a moving vehicle such as a train is highly risky. All such movements should be limited to when the vehicle is completely stationary.